you and live homosexual.
Ooh, where are we going? Wait, don't tell me.
Oh, boy. Mom, can I keep him?
Well, it's a big responsibility, Chris.
Let's see. I guess 185 pounds.
Wrong. I'm 95% helium.
Morning, Peter.
Morning, Lois. You using the bathroom?
Yeah, why?
I was just curious. Before you go, I want to ask you a question. Is there something on my elbow? First me, first me!
Here are the American spies we captured, Mr. Prime Minister.
Here's your beer, honey.
Huh. I don't remember asking for a warm beer.
Well, I didn't want to quit working. You made me!
You don't talk to me that way! Alice, what did you see?
Enough to know I'm getting a raise.
Roadhouse.
What did you say to me?
Peter, what are you doing?
Get off my plane!
That's not even the same.
Oh! What the hell?
Not gonna talk to me like that in my bar!
Not a bar. Oh!
Oh, damn.
How is it?
You know what? We'll put you in the 80s. You'll pass for hot. Now get in the van with Kelly McGillis.
Next off Hollywood! Hee-haw! Hee-haw!
Remember, kids, Brian is in charge while your father and I are out of Cape Cod.
I'll take good care of them, Lois. You guys have a good time.
You know, Brian, if I choose to make stool in my pants right now, you're the only one here to change me. What do you think of that,
I'm not gonna change you.
What?
I said I'm not gonna change you.
Well, you can't be serious. Well, what if I make a fudgy? Well, I just won't. I just won't, that's all. I just won't. Blast, I just did!
I swear to God, these kids are gonna make me put a bullet through my head.
Well, if I was in charge, we wouldn't be having this problem.
Well, you got some ideas? Tell me.
Oh, I'll tell you. Of course, I'll want a favor in exchange. How does it smell, dog? Does it smell like servitude? Aft torpedoes, fire!
Hey, ladies, check out this ride, huh? Yeah!
I'm off to make trouble for the establishment.
Can I touch your hair? I'm gonna do it. I'm gonna touch it. It's like a sheep.
Joe, what are you doing here?
Peter, Lois, we have proof that it was Chris who vandalized Goldman's pharmacy.
I know it. I know it. I didn't want to believe it, but it's true. Oh, God, what happened to my baby?
You made my mom cry tonight, Doug. I don't think you're a very good friend. I'm not gonna listen to you anymore.
Oh, yeah? Well, I'm inside your head now, fatty. And I just might reach into your brain and do this.
Ow! Okay, I'll listen.
Oh, God, you're right, Brian. I'm out of control. But I don't know what to do. I'm just hooked on the rush of shoplifting. I haven't felt a thrill like this in a long time. You know, you really are a good friend. Let me rub your belly.
Put it back.
James Woods High School, it remains.
What?
You can't be serious.
Yes! This is more exciting than that time I got to ride the washing machine.
Whoa! Those actions are highly inappropriate.
What? Wait a minute, we're not allowed to have sex?
Oh, you can have sex. Just no moaning, no tongue kissing, no thrusting, no movement whatsoever.
Well, this isn't very romantic. I mean, how are we supposed to...
I'm done. Night, Lois.
Peter?
Ooh, a piece of candy.
Ooh, a piece of candy. Ooh, a piece of candy. Ooh, a piece of candy. Ooh, a piece of candy. Ooh, a piece of candy. Ooh, a piece of candy. Ooh, a piece of candy. Ooh, a piece of candy. Ooh, a piece of candy.